Considering Halle Berry just fell out of her marriage, we're a little surprised to see her at the Fallout 4 video game launch in downtown Los Angeles. But we're glad she made it, and she wasn't the only pretty face you'd be shocked to see at a big party for some video game. Was this just a slow Thursday night in Hollywood? Models like Ireland Baldwin showed up, and former 90210 star Jessica Lowndes did too. So did Karrueche Tran. The clubs were still open, right? Huge sitcom stars like Kaley Cuoco made an appearance. And the Last Man on Earth actress, January Jones. Considering the video game does feature a sole survivor of an apocalypse, at least that sort of makes sense. Guys like Jeffrey Arendt, Lucas Till, Josh Henderson, Scott Porter. That's who you'd expect at this thing. Wait a minute, is that Leonardo DiCaprio's girlfriend Kelly Rohrbach? Yes, it is. And we know Chrissy Teigen is one of the coolest wives in the world. If her husband John Legend wanted to get his hands on this game first, do you think she's picking it up for him? Either way, Fallout 4 must have some good game to pull this turnout.